I'm Shara Hughes. I am a painter living in New York City right now. I'm from Atlanta, Georgia, and I make paintings that are made up landscapes. I've been using spray paint off and on for probably about 10 years. The application of it varies, especially recently. A lot of times I'll start just doing some kind of a haze to give it more of an atmospheric look. And sometimes I'll spray paint from the other side of the canvas so that the spray paint will bleed through and give some kind of an abstract impression on the front side. And then I'll react to it in some kind of way. I like to use the acrylic spray paint with all different types of paint. I use it with regular acrylic paint. I'll use it with oils, with enamels, with inks, with dyes. But I always use it in the correct way. So I'll always use it first before, if I'm gonna use oil with it, I'll wait till it dries and then I'll put oil on top. Otherwise it won't be archival if it's the opposite way. I'll use it also as a way to kind of connect the viewer to what the actual material is. Most people know what a spray paint mark looks like, so they can say, okay, that's just a spray paint mark. And then they can actually turn in and say, well, the way she's using it, it looks almost like a bush, or maybe it's like some kind of a tree on your periphery. So I like that kind of flip between something that's about the material, and then you can turn it into something actually that's more logical.